Welcome to the video on deleting a Workstep group in CCH Axcess Workstream. You can delete Workstep groups from projects or templates if the Worksteps in the group are not used in current or completed projects. All of the child Worksteps in a group must be deleted or removed from the group, and the updated list of Worksteps must be saved before you can delete the group. To get started on the Worksteps tab in the template or project, click the plus sign next to the group you want to delete. The child Worksteps display below the group. If you want to delete the child Worksteps entirely, select each one individually, and then click Delete. If you just want to remove the Worksteps from the group, you can select multiple Worksteps at one time. Then, click Remove from Group. The removed Worksteps display immediately beneath the group. Also, the plus sign is no longer visible next to the group when all the child Worksteps have been removed. When finished, click Save. You can now select and delete the group. Click the group in the Workstep list, then click Delete. Click Delete again to confirm. If you removed Worksteps from a group, you might need to change the order they are listed. To reorder a Workstep, first select it in the list. Click Move Up or Move Down to change the position of the Workstep in the list. Continue reordering the Worksteps as needed until they are all in the correct order. When you've completed the reordering, click Save. Thank you for viewing the video on deleting Workstep groups.